Germany is home to some of the most ambitious engineering and infrastructure megaprojects in the world. From semiconductor manufacturing facilities costing over $20 billion to architecturally stunning concert halls, these massive undertakings showcase Germany's capabilities in high-tech innovation, renewable energy, construction, and more. This video explores 10 of the largest megaprojects currently underway in Germany, representing a total investment of over $75 billion. These cutting-edge projects highlight the country's focus on building advanced infrastructure to maintain its competitive edge globally across strategic industries. Slated to open its doors in 2027, Intel's new $20 billion semiconductor fabrication plant in Magdeburg, Germany, will be the country's largest and most expensive megaproject. Touted as the tech giant's biggest ever investment in Europe, the facility aims to alleviate global chip shortages by producing advanced processors. Once fully operational, the plant will employ 3,000 high-tech workers directly and is estimated to create 7,000 additional supply chain jobs regionally. With its infrastructure, engineering talent, and R&D capabilities, Germany was selected by Intel for this mega investment that will cement the country's leadership in semiconductor innovation and provide major economic benefits. The 2 billion euro Frankfurt 4 project will construct 4 interconnected skyscrapers in Frankfurt's financial hub, set for completion in 2023. Soaring to heights of 228 meters, 189 meters, 172 meters, and 155 meters, the quartet of towers will provide 185,000 square meters of mixed-use space, including offices, apartments, hotels, restaurants, shops, and an observation deck. Developer Gross and AMP Partner claims the complex will become a new landmark on Frankfurt's skyline as it continues growing as a global finance center. Connecting 4 towers through 1 base presented engineering challenges. But if successful, the innovative design could influence future mixed-use projects worldwide. Overall, Frankfurt 4 will provide efficient, modern space for living and working in the heart of the city. The 9 billion euro German Unity Transport Project is a massive infrastructure initiative to expand transportation links between Eastern and Western Germany, which were disconnected after reunification in 1990. Originating over 3 decades ago, the megaproject still aims to integrate road, rail, and waterways through hundreds of upgrades spanning new highways, railway lines, and more. Recently completed big projects include the Warnow Tunnel and improved Berlin-Dresden connections. Billions more in spending is planned to bring Eastern infrastructure to Western standards, facilitating economic growth and better connectivity. 30 years on, the Unity project continues the vital work of integrating the transportation networks between historically detached regions. The $1.6 billion Elbelink 2 project will transmit clean hydropower from Norway to Germany through a high-voltage DC cable along the seafloor, following the successful Elbelink 1 project completed in 2020. The 623-kilometer cable will have a 1,400-megawatt capacity once finished in 2027, enough to power 1.5 million German households with Norway's steady hydropower. Linking grids allows countries to share renewable energy and balance intermittent solar and wind generation. Laying cables across such long distances on the seafloor poses epic engineering challenges from storms and landslides. Overall, Elbelink 2 highlights how interconnected power grids will allow European nations to share renewable resources and progress toward decarbonization goals through ambitious megaprojects like this. Before moving on to the next point, subscribe to TechBlazer. The $1.4 billion ENBW Hohensee wind farm currently under construction in the German North Sea will provide 497 megawatts of clean, renewable power when completed in 2025. Owned by utility ENBW, the project consists of 71 turbines situated 100 kilometers offshore. It will generate enough electricity for 500,000 homes, helping Germany meet its ambitious carbon reduction and renewable energy goals, including offshore wind capacity of 20 gigawatts by 2030. Building turbines offshore poses unique engineering challenges like storm-proof foundations and underwater grid connections. But successfully harnessing offshore wind is key for Germany to expand this major clean power source and continue as a leader in renewable energy. Siemens Mobility recently secured a 1 billion euro deal to provide automation systems across Germany's Deutsche Bahn rail network. The project will implement Siemens' latest train control and management platform nationwide over the next decade. Using networked sensors, real-time data, and AI, the technology optimizes rail operations for increased efficiency, reliability, and capacity compared to traditional signaling. Automating train routing and traffic management allows each line to safely accommodate more trains while minimizing delays. For travelers, it means improved punctuality and performance on Deutsche Bahn. For Siemens, the high-profile rollout provides a stage to demonstrate its automated rail innovations and cement its leadership in the field. Scheduled to open in 2025, the $1 billion Fraunhofer IPA Research Factory will provide a state-of-the-art environment to develop next-generation production technologies. The Stuttgart facility will employ 600 scientists and engineers collaborating directly with industrial partners to test innovative processes and hardware related to robotics, AI, batteries, and more. Integrated with Germany's broader R&D network, Fraunhofer IPA aims to maintain the country's automation edge. By tackling real-world problems in an advanced lab setting, researchers will help usher breakthrough innovations out of the lab into commercial sites. This megaproject highlights Germany's focus on maintaining leadership in advanced manufacturing through facilities like Fraunhofer IPA. Scheduled for 2022 completion, Bayer's $1 billion pharmaceutical production campus near Cologne will manufacture hematology medications using highly automated technology for tailored batch sizes. Beyond efficient drug production, the facility integrates the pharmaceutical value chain by housing R&D, supply chain, quality control, and more on-site. This allows Bayer to accelerate from research to commercial product, spotlighting its automation capabilities. The investment reflects Germany's leadership in high-value pharmaceuticals. By enabling continued innovation and efficiency, the advanced campus helps Bayer and other German firms maintain a competitive edge in meeting global healthcare needs. BASF is investing 800 million euro, or around $1 billion, to construct a new specialty chemical plant at its Ludwigshafen headquarters, helping maintain Germany's strength in the global chemicals industry. Using cutting-edge processes and high-pressure, high-temperature reactions, the plant will produce chemicals more efficiently and sustainably for key sectors like automotive and aviation. Part of the investment went towards developing these innovative production technologies, which allow smaller, more modular equipment with improved yields. The project provides a case study for how next-gen tech helps major chemical firms stay competitive. Innovations here can be replicated across BASF and beyond as Germany continues leveraging technology leadership in strategic industries. The Elbphilharmonie Concert Hall in Hamburg, completed in 2017 after 9 years of construction and 866 million euros, or around $900 million in costs, has become one of Europe's premier performance venues. Its architecturally stunning curved glass exterior towers over Hamburg's waterfront, housing three concert halls, including the main 2,100-seat auditorium. Acoustics were an engineering focus during construction, with the main hall uniquely paneled with 10,000 shaped gypsum fiber panels to enable perfect sound diffusion and quality. Since opening, the Elbphilharmonie has hosted over 1 million visitors annually, generating major economic impact. Despite initial controversies over budget and timeline, the hall has cemented icon status as Hamburg's crown architectural jewel and source of civic pride, while also representing an impressive feat of design and construction innovation. Germany's ambitious megaprojects showcase the country's engineering capabilities and commitment to building advanced infrastructure. From semiconductor manufacturing to renewable energy, these multi-billion dollar undertakings position Germany for continued prosperity and competitiveness. They provide jobs, improve quality of life, and lay the groundwork for the innovations of tomorrow. Germany cements its status as a global innovation leader through these investments in the future. Thank you for watching. We hope this overview of Germany's mega engineering projects gave you a glimpse into the country's technological and infrastructure ambitions.